Alright, so this one is called A Juggler's Tale. But basically, the premise is you play as Abby, you lead Abby through a bruised but beautiful landscape doing solving puzzles and stuff. Oh, I love the music already. Okay. I'm not quite sure what the
For a story, are we?
Oh, I like it already.
Our hero is no normal hero. Not even a hero at all, but a wee little heroine. Fully unremarkable. I know, you know it sounds absurd. She lived in a quaint little village like
Oh.
What's the name of this place again? Ah, no matter. Even the meanest slugs
Even they've got puppety
obey.
strings.
Just listen to you. You're like little laboratories. A little circus was in the region, traveling there out, wooing housewives and handymen wherever they were about. And from among all these pests, Abby, would you like to say hi?
It rhymes. Hi. Hi, Abby. I don't know how they would do this in VR. That's cool. Jump. Ooh. Juggle, 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 juggle. Go, Abby. There we go.
Well done, eh?
Yes.
Or do you think Abby's selling you short?
Yes. I love how it's a little puppet.
Attention, the artist, a meager little girl child who alone shall confront the beast.
She's just giggling and she's juggling over there. That's so cool.
I'm afraid I've dropped my cap. To the rescue, can't have it save my skull.
Don't eat me, bear! I know. What about if we do it this way? Right, up high. Over the top of the bear. Go get the apple. Go get it, bear. Go get
Phenomenal, Abby. Do tell. Ringleader praises Abby. You've mastered that well. But the sun is beyond low. The audience beyond cliche. Good night, good people. T'was the last performance of the day.
I hope they allow you to,
But out of sight from the cheering crowd, Abby's life is not at all proud. You had
the crowd cheering for more. The ringleader praises him.
Oh, poor Abby. Damn it. Thank you, my rat friends. Oh, I knocked something down. The ringleader
disturbed itself. What's going on here? He storms and screams.
What about the fire? Knock over the candle. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to throw it at. Can't reach the candle. Can't do that. What about that thing on the edge of my, these mice are like, for fuck's sake, just get it already! I don't know where to go. Thank you.
Sylvie's had enough. Has she no place other than this cage? Off she goes onto the wide open stage.
Ha!
That means brash. Don't tell me you wouldn't make a dash for it. And carefully. So as not to make a sound, she slips away from the ring to sounds. Poor Urs. The bear friend, literally strong as a bear. Abby knows too well how his captivity feels. Raging beast? Oh. Trusted friend. Abby. Abby, don't you see the threats holding you up also hold you back? Without the help of friends, those are very few. Dreams will stay, never come true.
Of the intellect. Apparently, Urs found Abby's cage to be smaller than his own.
Quick now, Abby. Be quick as you can. Your emotion sentiment follow your plan. This is the story of a little juggler's girl.
Oh my gosh, that was a very short demo. Very cool. I'm interested to see where that goes. It looks really cool. That was A Juggler's Tale.